If I see Brazil, I might pass out. If I see England, I'm probably going to be disappointed. Yeah, don't know what to expect. Let's see. Let's send it. I actually hate this game. So those are, if you've seen one of my first RTG videos, you would have known that I packed him on the app. Like, it was one of my first, it was my first marquee matchup actually. And I packed his mid version. Yeah. That's just annoying. Well, he ain't getting into my squad. That is for certain. I did use his mid. His mid was quite good. Just two star skill moves was a. It was annoying. But his finishing was amazing. It's not a bad card, I mean. In this FIFA, it's definitely usable, but Haaland.
Weather. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. Stuart, your expectations?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game.
Oh, he's lost possession. Cole. Now with Okocha. Might jump in front. Real chance. And there it is. 1-0. JJ Okocha. It's a fine United move in the making. JJ Okocha. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Delivering it. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Good use of advantage by the referee. Intense pressure. And intercepts again. Federico Valverde. Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal it is! They lead by two now! Fully deserved! So the ball rolling again. 2-0. Further. Now with Ronaldo. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that's the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now. Well, there we are. Confirmation that United have had more of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Off the post and back in play. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Played over. And dealt with that ball comfortably. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Can he play it in? Makes his way in field. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Hakimi. On to Haaland. United might be able to cash in. Conte. Now with Okocha. And it goes! Three goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. They go again, and United beginning to run away with this. And he might be through here. Well, the post got in the way. Clears it away. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Oh, a lovely ball. Well, the supporters think it's on. The challenge that was required. Haaland. Now Son. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Ivan Córdoba in central defence. And the main threat in attack today will likely be Romelu Lukaku. What an important piece of defending. A look at the starting 11 for United. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Rafa Marquez plays with Antonio
Derek,
Rudiger.
They must finish here.
And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Harry Kewell. Vinicius Junior. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Mendy and Valverde. Mendy. Now, let's see what they can do here. Disappointing end to the move. Son. Mo Salah. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Shot attempted. And a fine stop. And foiled only by the crossbar. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Son. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And he takes it away. Lukaku. Now with Kewell. Lukaku. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Plenty of support here. Gotcha, it's a tremendous ball. And he's on!